Longtime colleague Jayne Miller with the first pitch honors tonight. Jayne said she would bring the heat. We're going to say that low and away, but since nobody wanted to